and as she wound the key, she listened for Rick, but the house was silent.